Marhaba, welcome, bienvenue. Dear excellent seals, esteemed guests, members of the press, thank you all for being here today with us. It is with great pleasure that I welcome His Excellency Jean-Yves Le Drian, the French Minister of Europe and Foreign Affairs, Her Excellency Noura Al-Kaadi, the UAE Minister of Culture and Knowledge Development, His Excellency Ludovic Bouy, Ambassador of France of the UAE, His Excellency Saïf Kobach, Undersecretary of the Department of Culture and Tourism of Abu Dhabi. I would also like to welcome our French museum partners. We have with us today Jean-Luc Martinez, President Director of Musée du Louvre and President of Scientific Council of Agence France-Museum, Laurence Descartes, President of Musée d'Orsay and Orangerie, Sophie Macariou, President of Musée des Arts Plastiques, Guimet, as well as Anne Ménior, CEO of Agence France-Museum. Three presidents of museums for his opening is also a great moment for us. Louvre Abu Dhabi is a gift to the world. The intergovernmental agreement between Abu Dhabi and France brings East and West together. This idea is at the core of the UAE-France cultural dialogue that announces its second phase today, and you will hear more about shortly. But today, and it's very important for us to benefit from our guests and this wonderful opportunity, we are opening the new seasons of the Louvre Abu Dhabi exhibition. And we are very, very pleased and honored to have two ministers with us from the two main country stakeholders of this museum to announce that. We are opening the season which has been, whose title has been coined by Souraya Nujaim, our scientific director, as the World of Exchange. The season opens with Japanese Connection, the birth of modern decor, which has been curated by Isabel Kahn, chief curator of paintings of Musée d'Orsay. And I would like, on behalf of Laura Boudébi, on the city, and all the teams who have been working on this exhibition, to give a great thank you and applause for Isabel for her wonderful work. Artworks with wonderful loans from Orsay, Guimet, and also Musée des Arts Décoratifs and the Louvre Abu Dhabi Collection. We're very proud of this exhibition. I will let Isabel and the president of the museum explain it to you in the exchange with the press, but this exhibition is key and it's reflecting the exchange between East and West, which is at the core of the DNA of Louvre Abu Dhabi. Alongside the exhibition, we also launch a diverse public program. We have this weekend start performances of Japanese drumming performed by Japanese and Emirati musicians. We will have a film series curated by Kim Meizana, a talk entitled 1,000 Years of Manga, a project with a street artist named Nine of Yours, whose collaboration with several UAE schools will be showcased in the museum. So we are actively engaging with the communities with this season. And we will have one big weekend called Big in Japan with spoken words by the award-winning Emirati artist Afra Atif. We love her and it will be incredible. And a performance by the Turntable Sinograph Orchestra, who creates classical music with vinyl records. We also launched a new space called the Manga Lab, a temporary space targeted to new and pre-adult or young audiences, in which you have Japanese artworks that will come back to life through virtual reality, retro arcade gaming, and expression walls for the visitors to be able to interact. We have also developed this space with four Emirati artists inspired by the Japanese manga culture. As part of the season, because the rhythm of the season is given by the exhibition, we are very happy to announce the next big exhibition, which is Rose of Arabia, opening on the 8th of November. An exhibition that we created in partnership with the Saudi Commission for Tourism and National Heritage. This exhibition has traveled in 14 cities worldwide, started in the Louvre in Paris, and it is a spotlight on the archaeological treasures of Saudi with incredible loans from the UAE Heritage. We will have an exhibition called Rembrandt on the Dutch Golden Age, the Leiden Collection and Musée du Louvre, including masterpieces from the Dutch collection and some impressive Rembrandt. And we will finish the season by an exhibition called Opening the Album of the World that will display early photographies from the collection of Musée du Quai Branly and several other French museums. and we will explore how the photography became a global phenomenon, which is also the DNA of the Louvre Abu Dhabi. We are proud every day to welcome thousands of guests in our gallery. 60% of them are tourists, 40% are residents of the UAE. We are very proud of this mix, we are very proud of these figures. And there is nothing more important than developing youth and young audience. I was speaking about the Manga Lab, but we also relaunch the Children's Museum with an exhibition focusing on real and imaginary animals throughout art history. You can have the first preview today if you want. As you see, as if it were not enough, we also we celebrate very shortly our first year anniversary in only 2 months, and we will have an incredible symposium on the 11th of November to think also of the vision and mission of the Louvre Abu Dhabi, and we will have in December the Rain of Light Festival to discover what it is to have performances under this wonderful dome designed by Jean Nouvel. We have built a rich and diverse program for everyone to entertain, educate, and celebrate cross-cultural connections. It is an honor to welcome both ministers to the museum today to celebrate this program and to have you announce this new UAE-France cultural dialogue phase, made possible by the strong bilateral agreement that exists between the two countries. We hope you enjoy our new exhibition, and we look forward to welcoming you again. Thank you very much.